Breaking now, we've just learned from Sarasota police the body of a swimmer who went missing off the coast of South Lido Beach has been found off Longboat Key. The 24-year-old from Venezuela went into the water with a friend around 7:30 Saturday night. The friend made it back to shore, but the other...